powered by Xfinity, the future of awesome.
Welcome back to Great Day. Technology helps to make life easier and can solve everyday issues like keeping your plants alive. If you're looking for a deep facial cleanse without paying big bucks or simply trying to keep a plant alive for more than just a few days, Dawn McCarthy from Dawn's Corner has a few items that could help. I'm going to hand you the plant now so I'm not responsible for it.
Okay.
Hi, Dawn. How are you? Please welcome her to Great
Good,
Day.
Thank you.
All right, a table that keeps plants alive.
Exactly. This is the Miracle-Gro 12 system, and what I love about this system is it's like an end table that can be put inside your house, so you're bringing the outdoors in. It's going to be able to produce down here lettuce, kale, basil, mint, anything that you want, and it's all controlled by your phone. So it's going to tell you, it's hydroponically done, so it's going to tell you on your phone when it needs to be fed, when it needs to be watered, and trick right here is I can even dim the light, because obviously if you're having a dinner party, you don't want this light so bright, so this light can actually be dimmed and even turned off at this point in time. And so, again, it's just really kind of, I don't have a green
Yeah, right?
Either.
So there
so
we go.
Gonna say
right.
that. You gotta keep things
there
alive.
Is help for us. All right, there is technology in absolutely everything, obviously a lot of things
absolutely.
In the home. Even things like monitoring the quality of the air.
Exactly. So this is the AirThings Wave Mini, so you're going to be able to wave your hand in front of it to be able to tell what's happening. And what's really it is an indoor air quality companion. And what I love about this, when these first came out in your houses, they were very, very huge, and they're great for having anybody want to help like kickstart their health. Because what this is going to do, when we burn candles in the house, when you cook and you have aerosol sprays, those are all VOCs, very harmful to you. So this is going to tell you the TVOCs, the humidity, and the temperature of your place. So you really want to be careful, because a lot of people wonder why they keep getting headaches, or why they have sinus problems, or you want to put this in a nursery.
All types of things. Yeah.
You can put this in a school, like a classroom, so you can kind of put this anywhere, and look at how little the device is now.
So it picks up anything that's off-gassing in your house.
Exactly, yeah. And that's what you really want to be careful of, anything that's harmful, and this picks it up. And again, it's like $79. These were normally in the hundreds, and you can get this at airthings.com.
All right. Hola, ¿cómo estás? Hola. Deborah Duncan, bienvenidos. Okay, this is a CM translator from Cheetah Mobile, but it incorporated, but it has, it supports 6 different languages.
Yeah, so my dad actually lives in Barcelona, and so I was just back there, and we needed to redo a lot of his place, and I knew how to say kitchen, cocina, but I didn't know how to say that I needed a new area rug, and where do I find these things? They don't have a Bed Bath & Beyond there, so where do I go for this technology? So this is actually a one-click. You can put this in your back pocket. It supports 6 languages right
that.
Now. You'll be able, and it goes, whether you're going to Japan, whether you're going to anywhere that you're going right now, that you can have this, and it's available on Indiegogo, and again, this is $79. So if you get into a car and you say, please take me to the Sagrada de Familia, and I want to go here, and you don't know how to say that, you'll just speak into this, and then you'll be able to push the button.
I love that, because I'll tell you, I will walk across a mall in Houston, and I will come across 13 different countries, and people will stop and say, hey, we watch Great Data, you know, learn about the city, and even learn English, and so this, I could take this through, and they'll think I'm like a rock star,
it's
right?
It's going to break down that barrier between communication, because that's our biggest problem with people, is you want to break down that barrier to be able to communicate with them.
This is an easy way to do it, and not thumbing through a book anymore.
No, and it's on Indiegogo, and I love it. It's the ultimate travel accessory, and like I said, look how small it is. It's even smaller than your cell phone to kind of throw in your pocket to be a rock star.
Okay, My dermatician.
So this is a sonic brush. Now, I'm going to be going actually next week even to the International Beauty Show, Cosmoprof in Las
Vegas.
Oh, you're
going to bring some stuff back for
us. Exactly.
Yeah.
So this is Pranasbosuticals. This is a 5-speed device, and a lot of you may have seen these out and about. So women, why do we need to use these? And I even see a gentleman in the office. This is actually a device for you as well. So this is going, it's wireless, it's waterproof, it's 5-speed, it's portable. And I really like to also have products that you can, men can use, women can use. And when you want to clean it off at night, you can basically, even if you have just an antibacterial dial soap, and it's really going to get in there, because people don't realize there's so much bacteria in towels and stuff like that. So if you're getting breakouts,
you want to be able to wash this off.
And you want to be able to wash it off. And it's medical grade silicone, which is the most important for you to know about this product.
All right, ReedRest.
ReedRest. This was a Shark Tank success story. I'm going to give you a pair of black.
Okay.
This was their ReedRest. This is the original Shark Tank. This is going to hold your glasses or sunglasses. This was on Shark Tank. He made a deal with Lori Grignard so that your glasses will not fall off. You're not going to ruin them on there.
I'm going to take these down right here so we can see.
On your head. I can move my whole blouse around. If you have a bikini on during the summertime or something, you don't know where to put your glasses because you don't want to put them
and
on
you
your
lose
head.
Them when you put them down.
You can lose them on your head. So they developed blue blocking glasses, and this is going to help you sleep at night. Look how beautiful they are in you. And what I love, they do come in 7 different strengths, but these are zero blocker. So if you even have kids that don't want anything from your TVs, from your computers, from your cell phones, you'll just be able to put these on and it'll help you sleep better.
Oh, great. Okay. I feel smarter. For more information on these items, head over to greatdayhouston.com.